Stevenson falls to Buffalo State 6-3 here tonight at Reisterstown Sportsplex. Glenn Clark with head coach Tracy Johnson. Coach, you never want to fall behind 4-1, obviously, but your team did a very nice job of digging back in and getting the two power play goals to make it a 4-3 game. What happened from there that the offense really slowed down in the second half of the game?
To be honest, I'm asking myself that same question. You know, we come out in the third and we're held to two shots, and it's very difficult to try to continue climbing back out. We had the energy in the second, and, you know, we couldn't finish, and it's disappointing. But I would also like to figure out the answer to that, too.
I was going to say, I don't know if it was fair to say they ran out of gas in the third period, but obviously you've had a few days off here at this point.
We have. I think we just started focusing on the wrong things. We started focusing on the calls that weren't being made in our favor, and there's things you can control and things you can't control. And I think once you start focusing on things you can't control, things stop going your way. So we've got to focus back in on the things that we can control.
You made a decision in the first period to switch goalies, to go from Katie to Annie. Can you tell me what it is that you wanted? And just take me through a decision like that and what you thought of it, what Annie did after she came in.
Yeah, I think, in that situation, we, a couple of the goals that went in, I could just tell our first tender was a little off her game. That's all. Those days happen, and we wanted to get a fresh person in between the pipes and see what that did, and that was kind of the only thing behind that.
You have a very quick turnaround and one more game in calendar 2017. I guess maybe that's the good news, is you get this opportunity to try to change things tomorrow night. What needs to happen in order to get a better result?
That's exactly what I just told the team. The best news that we can take out of this is that we get another shot at them tomorrow, and I think we have to learn quickly how important it is to control the things we can for 60 minutes. And it just makes it difficult, again, being held to the two shots in the third. I think that's something that's really going to stick with me, and we've got to take our offense back to the table and figure out how to get more shots on net.
Coach, best of luck tomorrow night. Thanks for stopping by.
Thanks so much.
She is Coach Tracy Johnson. I'm Glenn Clark for GoMustangSports.com.